Can't find Tones iTunes library? It sounds simple, but it's often caused by the cancer itself. When cancer grows and harms tissue nearby, it can cause pain in those areas. Cancer-related tests, treatments, and surgery can cause discomfort. You may also feel pain that has nothing to do with cancer, like normal headaches and tight muscles.